Okay, here we are in a house with some very unique garage doors. These are not your typical overhead garage doors. These are called carriage doors, and they open up from the sides on hinges rather than going overhead. And they will require installing arms with motors in each upper corner, one, two for each door opening. And here are the mechanisms right there. That motor there on the left and the arm on the right. Follow along and you'll see how these operate. And there it is.